the stage is only one throw away to bring the giant down. Deep the streams, cemetery things, we're the ones that put on the devil's wings.
Crazy, I go kill some streets. Takes the pictures and sends it. I would be if I have a collarbone with this stuff. Yeah, I broke my collarbone. I broke my wrist, these two bones in my wrist. I blew my knee out, which it don't even look big because I'm so skinny, but you can tell if you're this one. And then I shattered my pelvis, or not my pelvis, my femur. Ended up being in 12 different pieces. And then there was like five other pieces that were just like little pieces. So all together it was like 18 pieces.
Femur
shattered.
Fuck that.
Oh man.
18
pieces. I bet this ain't ever happened at the hospital before.
What'd your mom have to say?
My mom was cool about it. She ended up being pretty cool when it's all said and done. I think my mom's just stoked that. My mom's biggest thing, my mom and grandma, is that they're just like, oh, those people don't care about you, blah, blah, blah. You know, that once you wreck, you can't ride anymore, no one's gonna care.
Send these pictures.
And I'm like, if you only knew how much all my friends cared about me, like they're doing a fundraiser for me. And then I told my mom and grandma that, and they were like incredibly excited about it. They were just like, I can't believe that your friends are really doing that for you. And it meant a lot to my family too, you know, it wasn't just me, so.
It wouldn't have been such like a short notice, I'm sure there'd been a whole lot more people.
Yeah, dude, this is
Oh!
Yeah! Look at that pickup truck.
That just happened.
Yeah, we might want to go up on a pass again.
Yeah, you guys better go.